Get your favorite Kids Learning Tube t-shirt or song today at kidslearningtubeshop.com. And don't forget to subscribe.
Kids Learning Tube! We're Marilyn, Marilyn, if you think we can be friends. And we'll tell you about our 23 counties you'll see within. Marilyn, Marilyn's on the east of the U.S. We have a capital, it's named Annapolis.
I am Allegheny County
in the northwestern part.
My name is Anne Arundel, come see Sandy Point State Park.
I'm Baltimore County, visit Gunpowder Falls.
Baltimore City isn't a county at all.
In Calvert County, we have Chesapeake Beach Railway Station.
Caroline County, it is such a creation.
Carroll County's my name, we have New Windsor Museum.
This is Cecil County, I claim Plumpton Park Zoo is my jam.
In Charles County, visit Mallows Bay.
Dorchester County doesn't have much to say.
We're Maryland, Maryland, if you think we can be friends. And we'll tell you about our 23 counties you'll see within. Maryland, Maryland's on the east of the U.S. We have a capital, it's named Annapolis.
In Frederick County, visit Catoctin Wildlife Preserve and Zoo.
Garrett County, Swallow Falls State Park is something you could do.
I'm Harford County, come walk the Ma and Pa Trail.
Howard County has an African art museum I do hail.
I'm Kent County, see our historical society.
If you're in Maryland, stop by the county of Montgomery.
In Prince George's County, stop in the Surratt House.
In Queen Anne's County, bring your children or your spouse.
I'm St. Mary's County, come to Piney Point Light.
In Somerset County, James Island State Park is alright.
In Talbot County, Academy Art Museum is really fun.
Don't leave Maryland without visiting the county of Washington.
Why, Comico County has the Salisbury Zoo.
In Worcester County, there is fun stuff to do.
Oh, I am Maryland, founded in 1788. I touched the North Atlantic, it is cold but feels really great.
I do have a state capital, it's named Annapolis.
I touched Washington, D.C., thanks for learning about this.
We're Maryland, Maryland, if you think we can be friends. And we'll tell you about our 23 counties you'll see within. Maryland, Maryland's on the east of the U.S. We have a capital, it's named Annapolis.
Kids learn it too.